canine training. Today we have one-year-old Lux. He's here for our two-week board and train program. He doesn't do too much of anything. Definitely can't be trusted outside off the leash. He's a really big boy, so he'll drag you down the road. So I'm going to try and show you just what he does do right now. Lux, come. Come here, Lux.
Come here, buddy. Oh, what a good boy.
Good. No major issues, so I'm looking forward to showing you his progress in about 2 more weeks.
Thank you. Hey. Come on, Bob.
Whoop, whoop. Here, puppy. Hey,
that's a big old
whoop,
dog.
Whoop, 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 whoop.
Down. Good boy, luck. Good boy. Apple? Care. Pineapple. Oranges. Fight! That's a good boy. Good boy, look. Good boy.
Hi, I'm Ty, and this is Lux. I just want to say that I'm so grateful for Off-Leash K9. Lux was always a super sweet boy, but now I can really say that he is well-behaved and off-leash trained. Before, healing was kind of sketchy, and now I can see that I can be confident in taking him places and that his 120 pounds will not drag me all over the place, as well as off command. Like, I'm really happy to be able to implement that into our everyday life. So thank you, Ciara.